start with the 13th example, and what is said here? A body is in translation equilibrium under the action of coplanar forces. Okay, so here the forces are lying in the same plane. If the torque of these forces is zero about a point, is it necessary that it will be zero about any other point? Okay, so let us say the body is, this is a laminar body lying in a, this is the plane of the body, and the number of forces are acting, say single force I will take, say this is the force acting on this body, say F, and this is point P. So the torque of the force about point P would be, so from P to this the point at which force is acting, the position vector be RP. So the torque about point P will be equal to RP bar cross F bar, and they said, let us suppose due to about this point this torque is zero. Now if I take any other point on the of the body anywhere, say let us if I take any other point, say point Q here, okay, so the torque about point P, so the torque about point Q would be equal to RQ bar cross F bar, okay, and if I join Q to P or P to Q anyway, this thing, so this is the line joining from P to Q. So by triangle law, I can say that RPQ plus RP bar are taken in order. So obviously RQ will represent their resultant. So in place of RQ, I can write RPQ bar plus RP bar and cross product with F bar. As cross product is distributive, so RPQ bar cross this thing plus RP bar cross F bar. Here RP bar cross F bar is already zero, while RPQ is here and F bar is here, so that this will not make any sense about the torque. So that's why this is also not considered, that also becomes zero. Okay, and the torque about point Q is also zero. So this proves that yes, it is necessary that torque will be zero about any other point on the body if the forces are coplanar forces. Okay, thank you.